See, it's played when we played with the shot clock, 15 seconds per shot, which is very, very quick. So sometimes there are players who take 1 minute to actually play a shot because the situation really becomes very tricky. But yes, we will have to train separately for this because it's extremely fast-paced. And yeah, it's going to be very exciting. You're going to see a lot of errors as well because players are not used to this, but I guess that adds to the drama and excitement. And we're also going to to Egypt actually in a week's time to play the World Sixtet Championships and the Team Championships, which is again the short format, but we don't have the shot clock over there. We can take our own sweet time to play those shots. So when we come back from that tournament, we have a week before the Q Slam kicks off. So that 1 week we'll have to really speed up our games and get our act together.